Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to use dual apps in your Android mobile. And here I show the steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11i Android mobile and which is have the operating system of MIUI 13. So this method works for all Xiaomi devices, but if you have a latest version of MIUI update. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So before going to our tutorial, first of all, what is this dual apps? So for example, if you like to use two WhatsApp account in one mobile, by using this feature, you can easily create the two WhatsApp applications. So once you create it, and then use the two WhatsApp account in one mobile. So if you like to use this feature, just open your settings menu, and then locate app settings, and click to open it. So here I try to access dual apps and here it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate your dual app, which means that which app you want to create it. So I try to locate Snapchat and simply click to turn on this option. So finally this app is successfully installed. So I try to check it. And this is that newly created dual app. So how to identify it, if it is dual app or not? And these dual apps always have these two orange color circle icons in bottom of that app. So by using these icons, you can easily identify it. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.